The bottom line is that unless the Democratic establishment steals it from them, Bernie Sanders, a Democratic socialist, is going to be the Democratic nominee for president. And that's a really big deal because Democratic socialism sounds benign, but at the core of Democratic socialism is Marxism. And at the core of Marxism is this fake offer that if you turn over more of your individual freedom, we're going to provide you security. We're going to provide you free healthcare. We're going to provide you free education. But the problem is that when they can't deliver on it or when you're not happy with it, you don't get your freedoms back. And by freedoms, I don't just mean elections. I'm talking about the right to choose your own doctor, the right to make healthcare decisions for yourself, what your kids learn in school, what schools they go to. All that stuff you lose control over and you don't get it back just because the security they promised you didn't happen. So that's what we're on the verge of having to decide here in this country. It's a reason why people flee countries that have this stuff. It's a big deal for America, and I hope people start waking up to that reality.